Hey, this is Dexter. Solve the logarithmic equation of ln y plus 1 equal to 2 log e to the base of y, giving your answers in terms of e. Pause to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. Notice that the logarithmic turn on both sides of the equation are of different bases. On the left, we have ln y, a base of e, and on the right, we have log e to the base of y. Let's make both bases to be the same by applying the special case of the change of base formula where log b to the base of a is equal to 1 divided by log a to the base of b. We will now change our 2 log e to the base of y on the right into 2 divided by log y to the base of e. And this can be written as 2 divided by ln y. Next, we multiply the denominator of ln y throughout the entire equation and factorize our quadratic to get ln y equal to 1 or ln y equal to negative 2. Then, we rewrite ln y into log y to the base of e. The exponential form of y equal to a to the power of x is equivalent to its logarithmic form of x equals to log y to the base of a. To solve for y, we will convert to exponential form such that y equal to e to the power of 1 or y equal to e to the power of negative 2. And simplifying it, we will get y equal to e or y equal to 1 over e squared. And that's the answer.